darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because of vision softly creeping, left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobbled stone. Beneath the vision of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people listening without hearing, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb a sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like cancer grows. Take my arm that I might teach you. Hear my words that I might teach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they'd made. As the sign flashed out its warning, in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway wall and tenement halls, and in the sound